हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ डी पाई पी पाई बॉन्ड। एक्सप्लेन व्हाई ट्राइमिथाइलामाइन इज स्ट्रॉन्ग लुईस बेस देन ट्राइसाइल अमाइन। नाउ आंसर इज डी पाई पी पाई बॉन्ड आर वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग, आर ऑल्सो फॉर्म्ड बाय अनइक्वल शेयरिंग। वी हैव ट्राइसाइलामाइन इन विच लोन पेयर इज डी लोकलाइज्ड and hybridization is sp2. In this compound here, hybridization is sp2 in nitrogen in triacylamine. The structure are this: we have filled p orbital of nitrogen and vacant d orbital on the silicon. Filled p orbital of nitrogen act as Lewis base and vacant d orbital of silicon. D orbital of silicon act as Lewis base. Vacant d orbital of silicon act as Lewis acid. There is sidewise donation of lone pair from the unhybrid p orbital of nitrogen into the vacant d orbital of silicon, and this pi bond is formed by the unequal sharing. Now structure is this: like silicon, trojan, two silicons here. So structure is this. Now in case of NHCS3 thrice, in which three bond pair, one lone pair and four, total number of pair is four. So hybridization is sp3. Structure is trigonal bipyramidal, and geometry is tetrahedral geometry. Trimethylamine is more basic than triacylamine. In trimethylamine, which has lone pair, the donate, but in triacylamine, the lone pair involves sharing with silicon of d pi p pi bond. Trojan donate the lone pair of vacant orbital of silicon, so it is weak base. Thank you.